least it didn't rain. We're gonna get the race, I think. I said you jumped my shit. He's like, damn right I did. Hopefully, Doug, you're watching, because I know you do.
For the Summer Nationals race, huh? Gotta go sign in.
832.
I'm sorry, what was starting over here?
832. 836.
36.
48. 48, right in the middle.
He drew you a 48.
48.
That's, hi, Jimmy.
That's halfway between, so they're at 100.
Yep.
So it's pretty much halfway. So we could be at the tail end of group one or the beginning of group two.
How'd you get to be so lucky to do Evan's job?
Because I'm not the driver.
The driver's not doing nothing but talking.
He needs to put a fender on.
And they have to be. Driver's meeting is in 10 minutes and it is mandatory.
I heard.
Gardner, he'll go eighth tonight in that foundation first.
start 14. 14. 14, so we're trying a different strategy than most, probably.
Good luck.
It'll either work.
Or it won't.
Or it won't.
I hope it works.
Here we go.
It's Taylor Gentry and Dylan McCowan on row number one. Final night of week five. Here's Wayne Kennedy and Ace Ramsey.
Because he didn't even make it.
Right. But throwing sliders back there, nothing against sliders, you know, but they weren't just sliders. It was like, Hail Marys, hopefully they lift for me. And not necessary. So then when I went up to his car, I said, WTF, I said, really? Like, you needed to do that? I said, you junked my And he said, damn right I did. So, I have an opinion about Doug Drown. And hopefully, Doug, you're watching, because I know you do. You want to know why you never were, you're never was? It's because of shit like that. You're an emotional racer. You're not a smart racer.
Okay, so we're going to down the back stretch here at Wayne County, and going to give you guys my take here. So we're going on the back stretch. Drown is clearly behind me, and comes into the corner right there, slid right across my nose, and a good thing I saw him out of the corner of my eye, otherwise he would have cleaned out my left front. But okay, you can chalk that up as good hard racing. Okay, here we go. Get the spot back. Going to turn one. Kind of slide up. Here he comes again. I check up for him. We rub there a little bit. Nothing too major. You can chalk that up as good hard racing too. Three wide going down the back stretch. Kind of narrow. Then we go into three here. Clearly intentional. Cleans me out. Turns me into the wall, cockpit, driver's side, right into the wall. Congrats on your 12th place run, Mr. Drown.